And once again, Tozawa declines. This one is going to be hard hitting and high impact.
Mama Tozawa didn't raise no fool as Tozawa just clobbered Kendrick with a crushing forearm, and Tozawa all over Kendrick early. Full head of steam.
Wow.
And a kick right to the sternum. Standing senton splash by Tozawa. Lateral press. Kendrick kicks up.
Tozawa looking to end this one early.
Reversal, the kick now to Tozawa. And Kendrick looking to take an advantage of this window of opportunity.
Can we see a repeat from last night?
Oh. Of course, he wants to soften up the neck of Tozawa for that captain's hook. Tozawa having none of it.
Oh,
oh
goodness.
My God!
Lights out.
And there's the Sakatoshi to the captain's hook.
He's got it locked in. Tozawa looking for a
rope. Got a hand inside. Kendrick does not have the captain's hook fully
right,
locked
he does.
In.
Well, a
whoa.
By Tozawa looking for his patented German suplex. Hurricane Rana off the ropes as Tozawa catches Brian Kendrick, maybe not as effectively as he would have liked, Corey.
I don't know if it was intentional or not, but the best thing to happen to Kendrick was ending up on the outside of the ropes. Yeah. You can't lose the match out there in this situation.
Oh
my goodness.
And a flying forearm smash sends Kendrick crashing to the floor.
All right, look out, guys.
WWE Universe
champion,
Tozawa! With a toe-paste suicida using his head as a battering ram right into the sternum of Kendrick.
Well, if Tozawa's skull was able to withstand the ring post, I don't think Kendrick's sternum was going to pose too much of a challenge. My goodness, like a bullet right through the ropes.
He's lucky to
But where's Kendrick going? Kendrick's just trying to escape any way he can. Brian Kendrick looking to...
Oh! And Kendrick, oh man, smashing the head.
Single swing, look there. Kendrick's...
What is Kendrick?
Kendrick is tying Akira Tozawa's foot into the ring rope.
Yeah, he's got that ankle trapped with those ropes there that...
And hold the canvas down over the ring.
Tozawa tries to extricate himself.
It's genius.
Oh! Brian Kendrick, indeed the man with the plan.
Here's your winner by countout, the Brian Kendrick.
I'll tell you what, Marl, if that was his plan B, I wonder what his plan A was, because that plan B was, that was genius.
You're absolutely right, Austin. I've got to agree.
Tozawa's still stuck
into
in there.
The ring frame.
Excuse me, Brian. Congratulations on your victory tonight.
Thanks, Tom.
Was your win tonight enough to put your personal issue with Tozawa to rest?
Tom, I'm a former champion, okay? You're looking at a living legend, and what Akira Tozawa's been doing, he's been disrespecting me. Now, I offer my hand, a guiding hand to him, and he thinks he doesn't need it. He thinks he knows better. Well, tonight he just learned otherwise, didn't he? Now, last night on Monday Night Raw, lesson number one, if you want to get somebody's attention, you beat them to a pulp before the match even starts. Now tonight, lesson number two, there's more than one way to win a match. You understand me? You win a match by any means necessary. Now I know every last way there is to win a match. So to answer your question, Tom, no, I'm not done teaching Akira Tozawa lessons.